there's so much to discuss, really, about modern football, I suppose. The VAR decisions, I think that a lot of them were offside, but there was one that's arguable. It looks like Lautaro's ear was maybe offside. Pre-VAR, it might have ended differently. And of course, famously, if most of Argentina's triumphs to date had happened with VAR, they wouldn't have happened at all.